thing.
Yeah, would any of our guests like to come up? I'm sorry, I didn't get your names.
Frank Shay.
Well, he's gonna be gone. Is that required, but I am willing to extend the invitation if you'd like. Come on up.
Esteban.
Esteban, okay, so go ahead and grab one. You got it.
So one day, I came from work because I just got a promotion. I was so happy because that just happened to me. And the first thing I see in the sidewalk is Bingo. I was so happy to see Bingo because he's such a happy dog. Everybody in the neighborhood loved Bingo. So I was walking to the bar to listen to my favorite drummer, and Bingo was walking next to me. In the way there, I was feeling a little tired and definitely wanted to have some coffee. So I went to the coffee shop. This coffee shop was very special because they also sell cookies for dogs. So I bought a coffee for me and a cookie for Bingo. Once I came out of the coffee shop enjoying a very delicious non-fat latte, I gave the cookie to Bingo. Guess what? Bingo was even happier than me. So we both kept walking around the longest sidewalk in Florida, which is in Tampa. We're walking to the bar to see our favorite drum playing. Again, it was a great night after the promotion, coffee, and being accompanied with Bingo.